And Spectrum gave an update tonight on the latest outages in the Carolinas. So Spectrum said at 10 p.m., most customers affected by Hurricane Helene now have their service restored. The company said repairs to the network have been completed in most of North and South Carolina. However, due to storm damage, Spectrum says some repairs are taking a little longer than initially anticipated, particularly in Buncombe County. Spectrum says technicians continue to work around the clock to make all repairs.